In this video, you will learn how to use the Glade file inside your GNOME extension preferences dialog. Inside extension folder, I have prefs.ui file. I made this file with Glade. I have a GTK box with main underscore prefs ID. We can get the box object with this ID. On span button, I specified the value change signal with this handler. For a state signal and switch, this is the handler. And this is the handler for combo box change signal. In our prefs.js file, we have the same structure as what you have learned before. Get current extension as me. Instead of GTK box, use a scrolled window here. Create GTK Builder here. For the Glade file, we can specify the getText domain like this. Now we add the UI file to the builder. For handling multiple signals, you can do this. This is the handler for a span button. We get the span button value like this. This is the handler for switch. We can get the switch value like this. This is the handler for combo box. And here, we get the combo box value like this. Now, we need to connect all of our signal handlers to the widgets. The function we are creating here will be called for each handler. We can connect the signal to the handler like this. Now, we add the main prefs box to the wrapper. As you can see, we have the UI here, and all signals are connected to the handlers. If you close the window, you will see the log showing some errors. You see this problem in almost all extensions. To solve this problem, you need to make sure the window will be closed completely when the wrapper being destroyed. To do that, you need to connect the destroy signal like this. Now, if you close the window, you don't see any error in log.